Hi, I'm Otto Durand from Creatis Laboratory of Lyon University in France. In this work, we propose an attention model for prostate lesion segmentation by aggressivity in MRI. We propose a novel end-to-end deep architecture called ProstateTensionNet. It automatically performs segmentation of the prostate peripheral zone and uses the zonal prior as an attention gate for the detection and grading of lesions of the peripheral zone. The idea here is to enforce the tumor prediction to be within the PZ by shutting down the neurons located outside of the PZ. The backbone CNN architecture of our model is based on UNET, which is used as a baseline. Looking at visual results, our model enables a more accurate prediction of cancer grade than UNET and avoids false positive detection outside of the prostate peripheral zone. Please refer to the full presentation for more information. Thanks.